Now, it is nearly 3 months since the Taliban regained control of Afghanistan, and evacuation flights out of the country have largely stopped.